Celessa had seen and must have loved on her baby sister then. She probably will always wonder where she's gone ever since. They are all so playful, I don't think they are lacking food anymore. As long as one is in a troop, and is visible to the many feeders, who now come almost daily, some twice too. Celessa definitely has a thing about Fiona, she just can't have enough of her. It's enjoyable enough already to just see them frolic around. Is that another feeder? It is indeed, but this particular one will usually work his way from the top first. Oops, I think he had made a mistake to have just stopped and handed out something. This could bring another troop down to investigate. And I think this might just have happened indeed. If our gang is turning up in force, Nora's troop will have to leave. And indeed, this is beginning to happen. The foot soldiers, aka the lowly females, are turning up now. The lesser alpha in Nora's troop is trying to stop the inevitable from coming. but he knows he can't stop the tide. More backup is coming. And before I know it, the purge is complete. Our gang has taken over this section of Golden Hill Road. And I think they know that another feeder will be here too. They obviously know more about the various feeders than I do. They see, they learn and they remember. And they are assembling. And Litty has already got herself something. It's getting late. Another feeder has just passed by. And finally, our gang is turning up in force. And it doesn't look as though much has changed since we saw them last week. As far as I could tell, neither Barry nor Taggy has made any significant progress in the leadership game. I am afraid I have to rush. We will have to wait to see what will transpire next week instead.